Ryan Garcia went from 17,000 followers to 1 million followers on IG in 1 year. How impressive is that?
That's great for me, you know.
That's crazy.
I've known him since we were...
9, 10?
Since I was 7, he was 9.
So you've known him for 14, 15 years?
Yeah.
Well, can you tell me about knowing him from the day you met him until now? Same person?
You know, he was a good guy. He still is probably a good guy. I heard that, like, he doesn't even run his Instagram. So maybe that's why he hasn't been in touch with me or something. But there's many other people he knew since he was 7 and probably doesn't even get in contact with now. He's doing good, you know. He's, what, 17-0?
Who do you think runs his Instagram?
I don't know. Maybe he has someone hired that.
Like maybe a professional company, you know, or something?
Yeah, because
the following.
Yeah, the DMs and everything, having it at 1 million. There's probably a lot of people that follow him and hit him up. So
he forgot to get back? Yeah, maybe he's busy.
He could fight. You know what I mean? He signed with Golden Boy. They treat him good.
Did you ever fight him in amateurs, or he was too small for you?
Like, nah, like, we never. It was the. It,
you're
never,
bigger.
We never.
He was older, but you were bigger physically, I think.
Yeah, we were never in the same age group.
Yeah, you. Well, you always fought bigger. You were 7. He was 9. But you fight 154, 160.
We used to spar all the time.
What was that, sparring him?
It was great. You know what I mean? He got me ready all the way. I believe the last time we sparred was when in 2015 when I got ready for nationals at JO's for Harley, and that was the last time.
How do you rate his hand speed? Is it that fast?
He's quick. He got a good jab. He got a good check hook.
How did you do against him for yourself? What do you think?
Was
it competitive?
We did good work. We did very good work.
I mean, you'll never fight in the pros. You're 160, he's 130. So even if he moves up to 35, he's not moving up to 54. You're not going down to 130. You probably weighed 130 when you were like 12.
I can't even make 40.
Yeah.
I could maybe make 47.
Okay, the big fight everybody wants to see is him and Tank or him and Loma.
Okay. I think it's too early for him for both.
So what should he do? Just
honestly,
wait?
Yeah, I think he should, Golden Boy should maybe sit down and not move him up so fast. You know what I mean? Now they took it a little slow. Before, remember, he would fight 2 weeks, he would get another fight date.
So if he's watching, what do you tell him, Dave?
Big shout out to you, Ryan.
Tell him your IG in case he looks for you on IG.
Official. He knows my Instagram. He even has my number. He has my Snapchat. Yeah, you're a great
official
fighter.
David Kaminsky.
I remember you. We used to hang out. We used to hang out all the time after the fights.
What was that like? He's a good kid, good nature.
We even hung out. Where the fuck did we hang out?
One time I saw him here at this gym when I came. I interviewed both of you guys.
Yeah.
This was like, what, a year ago?
One time. Like several times.
Several times. But I'm saying I was here and both of you guys were here.
Shit. Where's that one time we went to go? Oh.
Red Lobster?
No, we were small.
Sizzler?
We were like 14. We went to Sky High.
What's Sky High?
And we used to...
Strip Club?
No, Sky High. Okay. The jumping place. The
trampoline. Okay. I don't know about that.
And he used to...
I thought medical marijuana.
We all snuck in. And we all got kicked out.
Oh.
because we snuck in.
You underage? Or you didn't pay for...
No, we didn't pay for the bracelets.
And they caught you?
Yeah, they
caught... But you had fun in the meantime?
They kicked us out. We're young,
dude. Yeah, all right. There you have it. Make sure to follow official Dave Kaminsky.
2-0.
2-0. Very soon, 3-0. Last time, sensational stoppage.
Thank you.
There you have it. Future champion right here with Top Rank. FuseNewPoint.com. Elie Seckbach reporting.